Hey guys, it's Anda, and I'm back with an all-body conditioning plus cardio workout. There are two circuits, and all you're going to need is a soccer ball. There are five moves for each circuit, with 45 seconds of work to 15 seconds of rest. We're going to do three rounds. Make sure you're warmed up first and that your soccer ball is pumped up also. I'm going to get right into it, so just follow along. The first exercise is jumping jacks with an overhead press. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! So big thing on this one, guys, you may go at a different pace than what I'm doing, and that's okay. Just keep moving. For the full 45 seconds. Squeezing that ball, keeping your core engaged the whole time. Beautiful! Around the world squat, and I'm going to alternate my lead in the direction of the ball. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Full range of motion, sticking that butt back as you squat. Keeping the head up, driving the heels into the ground. Light on the toes. Squeeze the ball. Keep that core engaged. Get low if you can. Beautiful. Keep going, guys. We're almost there. Rest. Okay. For the third one, it's going to be side to side, shuffle with a tap down, okay? You just need a little space. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! So stay low. Tap that ball down. Butt back, head stays up. Drive those heels into the ground. Light on your toes. Beautiful! Woo! Get low, get low. You can do it. Engage that core, guys. Keep it tight. Squeeze the ball. We're almost there. Keep going. Tap that ball down. And rest. Okay. The fourth one. Alternating forward lunge with a triple pass of the ball underneath the leg, okay? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Looks like this, guys. 3 passes, step back, switch legs. Again, keeping your head up, drive that heel into the ground, keep that core engaged the whole time. You have to bend the knees on this one, guys. You do not want your head down. You want to keep it up. Nice deep lunge. And keep it moving. Even if you have to slow it down, it's totally okay. This is your workout. I'd rather you slow it down than stop all the way. Ah, we're done. Rest. Okay, so for the fifth one, guys, it's going to be side-to-side skater swings, okay? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Again, big range of motion with those arms. You're speed skating right here. Squeezing the ball. Beautiful, keep that head up. Keep going, guys.
You got this.
Move those arms. We're almost there. Rest. Okay. One round done. Round two. Jumping jack with that press. Three, two, one, go. Again, squeeze the ball, keep the core engaged. You can go at whatever pace you want, 45 seconds. We can do it. Just keep moving. Oh yeah. Oh, we're almost there. Rest. Okay. All right. Around the world squats, okay? Here we go, three, two, one, go. Again, full range of motion, guys. Get as deep as you can on that squat. Stick your butt back. So push those hips back. Bending those knees, head always stays up. Moving those arms, squeeze the ball. Core is engaged. Beautiful, woo! Nice. Keep moving, guys. We're almost there. Rest. Okay. All right, side to side shuffle with that tap down. You want to stay as low as you can, okay? Butt back. Three. Two, one, go. Again, if you have more space than I do, take it. Just keep moving, guys. Don't stop. Keep your butt back, head stays up. And get low. Shifting that body weight into the heels of your feet, light on your toes. It's fun! Woo! Oh yeah! Get low, get low! We're almost there! Rest! Okay. Forward lunge with that ball pass. Alright, three. Two, one, go. Again, keep that core engaged, guys, the whole time, pushing off that front heel. And bending those knees, keep that head up. This one is more about control than anything, okay? Focus. Core is engaged. Keep moving, you can do it. Ah, see, you gotta focus. Woo, keep going. Ah, rest. Okay, all right, skater swings. Here we go, three, two, one, go! Woo! Again, nice big range of motion on those arms. Keep moving. Even if you have to slow it down, just keep moving. I know you're getting tired. It's okay. Just don't stop. on to round three. Okay, jumping jacks with that press. 3, 2, 1, go! You've got this. Last round, always the best round. Keep moving. Squeeze your ball. Core is engaged. For circuit two, we'll be down on the mat. The first exercise is push-ups, side to side. Let's just get right into it. This was just like dynamite, honey, got a booty. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. So you can do these on your knees or on your toes. Whatever you do, just keep moving. Brace your core. Sexy from my head to You can do it. There's so many ways to love you. Baby, I can break you down. There's so many ways to love you. Got me like, oh my gosh, I'm so in love. I found you finally. All right. The second one is going to be plank toe taps. Oh my gosh. 3, 2, 1, go. So just tap it out side to side. Again, keeping that core engaged the whole time. Lock it down. Squeeze those glutes. For this one, it's really important to make sure you're directly over the ball. You don't want to be farther back and have it push out, and you'll end up doing a face plant. You don't want that. Keep moving, though. Lock it down. Also, another option of this one, you could just be holding the plank the whole 45 seconds. Keeping that core braced the whole time. You can do it. And rest. All right. The third one, guys, sit-ups. You're going to do a pullover and reach through your legs. 3, 2, 1, go. Breathe straight through. It's like you're tapping an imaginary wall. Again, core is engaged. Keep moving. Okay, rest. All right, for the fourth one, we're gonna do a V-sit, side to side, with a little overhead toss here. All right, feet down or up. 2, 1, go. So tap, tap, little toss and catch. Again, locking that core down the whole time. Nice and tight, beautiful V-sit, guys. Flat back, lock it down. Woo! Woo! All right, so. For the last one in the circuit is a glute bridge. So come down on your back. Heels are going to be on the ball. 3, 2, 1, come on up. So you're lowering it down, squeezing those glutes at the top. Dig those heels into the ball. Beautiful, guys. Engage that core. So good. Baby, are you down, 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 down? You can do it, keep going. Just let it be. Come on, bring your body next to me. one round done. On to the second. Okay, back to those push-ups, guys. Three, two, one, go. Again, lock your core down, guys. Squeeze your glutes. Keep it moving the whole time. Brace that core, okay? You can do these on your knees. It's okay. Keep moving though. The whole 45 seconds. Keep going. We're almost there. Temperature, cause to me she's 0 degrees. She rest. Okay. All right. Oh, plank toe taps. All right, here we go. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Again. Lock it down. Squeeze those glutes. Everything's engaged on this one. You're directly over the ball. Feel those shoulders working. Feel so good. Woo! And focus. You can do it. Squeeze, guys. You've got this. We're almost there. Okay, now for sit-ups.
Ah. Hi, my name is Bob, and I approve this man.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Again, reaching through here. Tap the ball overhead. Lock your core down. Everybody knows I've got the magic. And focus. Whatever pace you're at, just keep moving. You got this. Lock that core down. Every line. I'll need a volunteer. How about you with the eyes? Come on down to the front. Stay right here and don't be shy. I have you. Yes. Okay. All right. Decent. Side to side with that overhead toss, okay? 3, 2, 1, go. Again, you have to really lock it down right here. Beautiful decent, right? Shoulders stay back. Core is engaged the whole time. Make sure your ball doesn't get too far up there or too far out of range, then you won't be able to catch it. Woo! Keep going. Little hand-eye coordination going on right here, right? Squeeze that core. Woo! Keep going. All right. Nice. Okay. All right, guys. Our last one in this round. That glute bridge. Heels on the ball. 3, 2, 1, go. Remember, squeezing at the top, guys. Dig those heels into the ball. Core is engaged. Glutes are working. Okay, guys. Wow, second round done. On to number three. We can do it. Last round, best one. Okay, push-ups. 3, 2, 1, go. Again, lock it down. Brace your core, guys. Keep it tight the whole time. You can do it.
Greetings, loved ones.
These are hard. You can do them on your knees. It's okay. Keep going. Oh, we're almost there. So close. Inception, you got a Nice! Alright guys, I hope you like those. Something a little creative with soccer ball. You can use a basketball too. Any hard type of ball you have at home. Alright, nice job guys. Have a great day.